guys, we just doubled up in the 109. Let's go. What?
We see a limp on the button. That's surprising. Definitely raising upstairs. Pretty big because we're out of position. Wow, top set. Check. Wow. We just have quads. I think I have to check again. I know we're not building a pot, but we have quads. Like, how... Oh, my God. We're going to call and let him bluff the river, probably. Guys, we are slow playing quads. Oh, my goodness. Our trap worked. Now, do we get the full call? No. But we got him to bluff, though. We trapped him with quads. Show him. We showed him. We showed him the quads. I think we played it well. Checking the flop, checking the turn, giving him as much rope as we can to bluff it up. Pretty big tour, pretty deep. Let's go up to 905. Wow. Never mind. Never mind. We just flopped the nuts up here in the 109. Holy smokes. How are we going to play it? Check raise or check? I think I have to check call, you guys. We used the aces, pocket twos, pocket threes, ace three. Check. I think it's time to spring the trap, eh? I mean, we're going to lose versus a full house, right? But we can get value from ace, king, ace, queen. This player's playing three stars here. I'm going to go for the raise so we can get it all. We're going to go up to 2400, you guys. Flush comes in. Thank God I have a diamond blocker. I still think we get called by ace, king, ace, queen, ace, jack here. If they have a flush, I'm going to check. They're going to shove, and I'm going to call anyway. So I'm still going to bet for value. It's a scary river card, you guys. I'm still going for full value, though. Wow, we got quads again on another table. What is going on? Call with your ace, jack. Call with your ace, king. Man, if they're tanking with a full... Oh, with a flush or a full house or something, I'll just... We got quad queens down here. I'm going to bet 2-5-5. And we got value from both. Down here, we're going to 3-bet from the big blind. Pretty good flop. How do we size this? 855. So we shove the turn now. It's a bad turn card, but it's only a pot size shove. Ace jack gets there. They probably shouldn't have ace jack. Yeah, I think we have to pile in. 80%. Yeah, I got him. Okay, are we playing a couple turbos today? I mean, yes. Yes, we are. Dude, let me tell you guys something about streaming. Let me tell you something about streaming. This is kind of funny. Do you know what I just said? Of like, hey Kmart, are you playing any turbos today? Like I said it in like something, somebody asked me that in chat. But to be honest, nobody asked me that in chat. That's like this habit I've developed. I will call here because we're getting a good price here, but I'm definitely worried. So I just said, hey Kmart, are you playing any turbos today? As if someone asked me in chat, but no one asked that question. I wanted to talk about turbos, but I wanted to bring it up as if I was asked. It's like this little habit I've developed the last couple months. So I say stuff like, hey Kmart, how long are you playing today? And nobody fucking even asks it. I just create the own question. So should I like let go of that habit? It's definitely a recent development. It makes the conversation sound so small, but it's fake. It's not fake. Hey Kevin, you... downtown van looks right now. So that's a bad webcam. Sure enough, water inside the lens. I tried to clean it off, but the water has formed inside the lens. Kind of makes it beautiful, though. Kind of like the camera took like some sort of psychedelic substance. I could use the queen jack here as a 3-bet bluff. We can still a 3-bet fold to 4-bets. Yeah, let's 3-bet. Let's use the queen jack off as a 3-bet. Let's just think about it. If they have ace king, they go all in pre. We block. Hold it. Hold it. Yes. Yo, what a comeback. Guys, we were down to 3 big blinds and we got chips now. We were down to 3 big blinds. How much do we have?
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and now we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me. Just me, I'll give it a chance. Now I take my hand, stop, I find the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. I'm singing like,
girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me.
Boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bed sheets smell like every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with the shape of you.
30 seconds.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
When we can start again.
I'm not afraid. You want me to get 50, so go all you can eat. Fill up my bag and you fill up your
play.
We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family is doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi and kissing the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like,
boy, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on and follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me.
Say, girl, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with the shape of you. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on.
Tonight. Situation, and anytime you want it to stop, I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me why I've been wasting time on all your wasted grind when you should be with me instead. I know I can treat you better than he can. Yeah.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my heart. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes off of it. It's open on my feet.
just move those left feet. Go ahead, you crazy. Anyone can do it.
Now we have 22. They shove ammo in, you guys. They're gonna be shoving all the smaller pairs. We're flipping a lot. Two shorter stacks in the blinds. The only guys I don't want to mess with be either way. We got a mess. Keep it upstairs. Let's go. They had sixes. I said we could be dominating them. Better candidates. I went to shove, you guys. We do cover for a bounty. Fold or get there. Snap called. We're way ahead. Yes. Oh. How were we ahead of ace high when he snap called? Guys, we got the bounty. We're free rolling the tournament. Why do they have the 9-5 of hearts there? A6 suited here. Guess what I like to do with suited aces? We like to get naughty. If the Pangu player shoves, are we priced in for 10 big blinds? Probably yes. Probably yes, unfortunately. We're going to be ahead of Broadway. They're going to be shoving King Queen. We're ahead. No, that's a jack on the river. Nines are strong enough. Jack on the river. Deal. I'll take the pot now. I'll rumble with it. I don't mind. The stars nuts. They're going into the time bank. Is this the show? Or are they time banking with queens? Call. Ace King. Come on, baby. 9. 4. Yes. 4, baby. Let's go. Big flip my way and the booty. Called the river card. Let's go. All right, we're going with it. Still too far away from the money. Got to gamble here. Should be ahead sometimes. Should be behind sometimes. Ooh, small bounty over here. Quads, our third quads of the day. We just found running quads for $2.50. That's the third time we've had quads today. All right, that's bad. This is really bad. 3, 8. No, GG. Couple nines here. Wow, we see a limp. All right, he's limped before. We go upstairs versus limps when we have nines. Yeah, I have no time bank here, so I have to stay aware of that. We'll call this player if they shove for the booty. They have less than 20 bigs. This is the fifth time we've had quads today. I swear this is the fifth time we've had quads. This is our fourth quads on stream. We had one off a stream before we started. Oh my goodness. I just call. Don't time out the quads. I have to raise. He has a draw, right? We have to raise. Come on, baby. Come on, Danny. Come to Papa. Yes! Yeah, no, that's not going to do. We're going to go for 14,000. Woo! That's a huge pot my way. What do you think they called me with? Ace high. They went for the hero call. Wow. Holy shit, we got aces. They're not the same color. They're one red, one black, one, but guys, I'm going upstairs. Come on, give me action. Get the blades in the chat, you guys. There it is. $52 bounty. More importantly, the chips. Call. 93%. Ah! Good turn card. Yo, if you're a sub, can I see a wall of let's goes? That's huge. $70 in bounties, 43 in payouts. Let's do it. All right, we're in the money. We locked at $230. Over here, $70 in payouts. Another 43. You could have had a pay jump tune, but these pay jumps mean nothing. It's all about going for that final table, baby. I mean, this is a call. We see a raise, a flat. Getting this price with five deuce. Call. Wow. We flop a straight flush draw and a pair. I think I just reshove. Because if I call, this guy could recall behind. I think I just reshove. I can make this guy fold maybe an over pair. We can like really make him fold some equity here. I'm all in, you guys. Good luck. We're slightly ahead. No heart. Let's go. Brick, brick. Wonderful. 43,000 my way. Huge. Huge. All right. This is a good one with 10 big blinds. I want him to shove. Come on, baby. The bounty is like 63 bucks, but the chips are more important. Final 60 here. Come on, baby. We could be ahead. He should be shoving all the smaller aces and stuff, right? Three more folds on the side. Upstairs! Let's go! Yes! Woo! $31 bounty and some chips back. Oh, that's big. I was hoping that we had a better ace than they did. They had a small pair. We'll take it, baby, plus the booty. Ah, it's a tough spot with King Queen here. Considering that we covered two people, I'm just going to go for the open shove. All right, we cover for a bounty. They have eight bigs. We open shove the King Queen. We don't want any action from behind. Side pot if we get called, obviously, here. We cover Tom for the side pot. We need a King. We need a 10. 10 or a King. Nope. Still alive with 9,000 chips. Nice hand, Mr. Tom. We're in good shape versus the Ace 10. When the ace queen gets in there, we're in trouble city. It's not over just yet. Is there any pay jump we have to worry about? We have a 109, you guys. GG, nice run. For sure, because we have a 109, you guys. Put the Solomons in the chat. It's a little bit upset with how the bounty builder ended, you know? I'm all in. Raise, call, brick! King! 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 Spade! Ah. Oh. We get $288.90. Tough way to go out of the 50. Oh, yes. All in, we're ahead. Come on, baby. Come on, keep it clean, keep it clean. Clean, yes. Oh, I saw paint and I thought I was crushed. Guys, that's a huge flip. We're in fourth place now. Oh, this is a naughty raise, man. Why would he try to raise? I know this is a wise move. I think we have to go after him. All right, gut shot. I think we bluff. How good can we run? How good can we run? Oh my goodness, it's so fun when he flips. Some cards we continue, some we fold. All right, we shut it down. Unless I want to bomb it. We might win. We might win on that card. Yeah! Yes! Yes! 6 the 55 and the 55 bounty builder. Final table. Probably, can you live up, right? Yeah, we're just shoving you. These two guys call it super seven. They have to call super tight. I'm not raising to a deuce with sevens. Fold, fold, please. Victor, fold. Don't call. You have to call off super tight here, right? With this guy? Oh my god, that's a bad call. Oh god. Yes! Yes! Him calling with ace nine for his life with this guy. Him calling tight here, right? With this guy? Oh my god, that's a bad call. Oh god.
Yes!
Him calling with ace nine for his life with this guy with two big blinds is like, it takes equity out of his pocket, takes out equity out of my pocket. Thank God we run well. This is a call for a bounty. They only have 10 bigs. Get him. How well can we run? It's 2-1 favorite. How bad can we run? We've been holding and winning everything, so we gotta do it. Big pot here in the hot 22. He just jams. I call. Hold it, baby. For all the chips. Come on. We win. We got aces. Do I shove an offer up my bounty? Or do I just min-raise? I just min-raise. Come on, Harambe. Give me the money, dude. Check. Block ace queen. They could have king queen queen jack. You bet the turn. Come on, Harambe. You have a queen, you get the chips, dude. Oh, we've been battling the gorilla the entire night. I shove, we get called by 10s, jacks, and a flat of 3. When we check and they shove, I'm calling anyway. No snap calls, a great sign. Please call me now. We flop quads on the other table. That's our 6th quads of the day. Call. No, we take that. Guys, this is our 6th quads of the day. We've had quads literally 6 times today. Can we get paid though? Make up a nice hand there against Harambe, got some value. I think I just shove, get called by a jack. Try to make it look like Mr. Farrar or something.
Let us hunt those who have fallen to darkness.
Chip leader of the hot 22. 5 of 5 here. Hey, say it up here, it might be it. Final 37, bounty, payout, and then we gotta go W. Yeah, I'm calling for the shove. Good luck. You're gonna shove for the bounty. You're gonna shove anything. Get ready, guys. They're going all in. We gotta call. Hopefully, we're ahead. Call. 6 months set.
Ah! Spade! Spade it! Spade it! Spade it! Spade it! Oh.
Give me a 10. Give me a live. Give me a live. 10 ball. Value. I have issues if I get raised. I think I'll bet the turn for value and check back a lot of times. This guy really might think I'm bluffing here on this card too. There is an issue if he shoves, but I don't know if I can fold. I think we have to call, you guys. When you're calling 25,000 to win 100k pot, flop a set of 8s or 9s out of position, it's just really strange, but I will call. We're ahead. Come on. 10-10. Guys, can we get a 10-10 enter chat? Oh, I think we make a raise. I don't think I shove. I think that's just a waste. They go all in. A lot of flops were like second, third pair. Call. Yep. 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 Let's go. Come on. Boom. Got a lot of it back, guys. We're 8 of 28. Ace, queen of the button. Come on, dude. All of it. All in. Queen, ace. Queen. Woo. Let's go. Full house, baby. Full house on the turn. That's a huge pot, final 20. Alright, we'll raise it up here. Queen jack of spades. I don't mind if they shove. If they shove, they have 9 bigs. Oh, okay, fold. Come on, boys and girls, this is a pretty relevant pot. We're ahead, we're miles ahead. I don't think queen jack's ever lost versus a6. It's, like, I know PokerStars says I'm a dog there. I'm for sure. The math is wrong. The math is wrong. It's a bug. Kappa, let's go. Oh, Canada, best country in the world. Oh my God, this is the 7th time we've had quads today. Let's go! The 7th time we've had quads, and I literally think we've gotten paid on all of them. I think we've gotten paid on all of them. Oh, this is it.
I wanna try everything, I wanna try even though I could fail. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Try everything. Try everything.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Peace and harmony.
Hi, I'm Judy, your new neighbor.
Yeah, well, we're loud.
In the dark.
Rabbit officer, Judy Hopps.
You ready to make the world a better place?
Bad news in this city gripped by fear.
What can you tell us about the Sabbath? Are we safe? This is priority one.
The dark should fear me.
Sir, I'm not just some token bunny.
You strike out, you resign.
Deal.
And I just wanna be with you. Oh, oh, I can't get enough, get enough. Don't ever let me be away from you. I'm gonna hold you tight, hold you tight.
Get enough. Don't ever let me be away from you. my heart, but you don't see that I just want you. You get me things, but I don't care. Be there is a place where we can go, where it's always shining like the snow. Listen to your heartbeat, don't you know that I just wanna be with you. Baby, there is a place where we can go, where it's always shining.
Breathing, let us. Tonight we will fight for. An ally has been slain. On wings of night.
You stay in my mind. The truth.
An ally has been slain.
It's so hard to find. With all the things that's going on, I lost track. I felt so strong.
We'll be right back. Until thin air, never to be seen.